Hey there. Right now, I'm on Dead by Daylight. I'm gonna be play as a new play a new killer. This one is the Albert Wesker one from Resident Evil. He's already called the Mastermind. I can tell his powers are cool. He can grab survivors from a distance. You can see that animation right here. This one's green. That looks like Groot. Ready up. You can look at this guy right here. He has sunglasses. Cool sunglasses right here. This is what my bottom up here looks like. This is my loadout right here. I like this type of perk from what the Unreal has. I'm not gonna use Mori. I'm just gonna say that because that's way too good. I like this type of offering. I like to use like Albert Wesker's perks. And I also have one Unreal perk. Make sure you watch videos of me playing as Unreal, the Shape, and the Knight. What's the Unreal perk that I have? Like when the it's when the survivors get to 90% of fixing a generator, they get like skill checks. But if they failed it, then there'll be cost generated, and they'll stop the gens. This is me right over here. That's Albert Wesker. I'm now hunting for survivors. No survivor here? No survivor here? I see survivor right. Oh, I almost got him. Come here. There we go. I already got a hit from. That's not really that smart. But you're just looping me around. See, like, I'll destroy this. There we go. I got you. Let me pick you up. You're now gonna be on hook. There we go. This chance almost done. I just stop it. There we go. Where'd you go? You're right there. There we go. Don't flash my blind here. Is it your second hook? Like one giant dot? I need at least one kill to get to be good at playing and hit as Albert Wesker. There we go. Is she here? You're on this hook right here.
I'll see you dead.
There we go. That's two. You're on this hook. There we go. You belong here. No one's saving you. Good. How'd you save that guy? I see you. You're still here. Almost got you. There we go. Get on the ground. You're coming with me. Put you here. That's a good screen. Where's our gen at? I see you. There we go. You have that. Let me just. I hear you. Where'd you go? Well, let me just check this gen right here. Alright, is anyone up here? I see you. There we go. Yeah, I got you. I'm supposed to grab you. You go over here. Yes. Destroy this gen. Damage this gen too. I see you up there. There we go. Is that the best you've got? The hook, the nearest hook is right here. This is your first time to be on hook. No one works on this gen. I should destroy this palace. I hear footsteps. How did she get saved? I see someone. Where'd you go? I see you. I'm coming for you. Don't run away. There you are. There's no pallet. That's performance indeed. No flashlight, don't mind me. I can put you here. Don't escape from me.
You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
There we go, I got you! Nearest hook's right here. There, you're dead. Now I kill two people. Good. I mean, I give them two dead, not in real life. I just stopped this gen. Oh, that's not, I thought that's someone. Can that be someone? No one's on this chat. I see someone. Great. Oops. I accidentally hit a wall. You forgot a pallet. Where'd you go? Don't tell me you're in a locker. Make sure it's dead. I need you dead. No one's in here.
How is no one on a jet? Jeremy. There's no hidden gems. I hear a gem right here. Almost got you. There we go. Let me just camp her. Or where'd he go? There we go. Injured you. You're right there. There we go. Now I need to get her. Where'd she go? There we go, I got you. You are. I need that. There we go. You can't escape.
She escaped through a hatch. She escaped through a dying thing, but I still count that. I already got all of that dead. Now it's a good game. I'm going to end this video right here.